Two women crossed an ocean to be in NXT, but both have chosen very different paths. Lyra Valkyria, NXT Women's Champion, left her native Ireland to chase a dream. Her opponent at New Year's Evil, the Iron Survivor Blair Davenport.
I'm Fury and I am fire.
Went from New Zealand to the UK to Japan and back again in her quest for glory. Somehow, they have never crossed swords before. Even in NXT UK, they looked set to collide. But an injury to Lyra meant that the WWE Universe was denied the chance to witness them do battle. Each woman is the polar opposite of the other. Lyra doing everything that she could to fairly claw her way to the very top of NXT, doing things the right way.
Lyra did it! She did it!
Beating her hero Becky Lynch and earning the respect of the man in the process.
A moment that'll be etched in the history of this brand as the women's division now soars with Lyra.
Blair chose the darker route, hiding in the shadows, picking off her rivals with sneakily savage skullduggery.
Enemies of Blair, beware.
At Deadline, Blair Davenport showed that she is virtually untouchable by beating four other women, not just by showcasing her skill and intelligence, but by continuing to show that she can and will do anything to succeed.
Blair Davenport, our women's Iron Survivor.
Will Lyra Valkyria's virtuous journey keep her on track as NXT Women's Champion? Or will Blair Davenport's trail of destruction lead her to championship gold? Their paths will finally cross at New Year's Evil.